Alright, that's it. You guys convinced me to not quit YouTube. All these positive comments and encouragement you guys have given me have really reignited something in me, and I still feel kind of burnt out from doing YouTube, but that encouragement, again, it's really made me feel in the mood to keep continuing doing YouTube, which is something I haven't really felt in the past year or so. Throughout all the years I've been doing YouTube, I've had periods where I felt burnout, but those have only lasted like maybe a few weeks to months. But honestly, I felt burnout for the better part of the past year. And honestly, the reason why is pretty obvious, but it's been making these half an hour long retrospective videos every single month almost. Like, I don't know why I thought making one of these every single month was a good idea, because they take so much time, they take a lot of energy, and it's putting all my eggs in one basket in time. Most of these retrospective videos do better than my average video, but when you spent like the past month and a half working on something, you kind of want it to do really well. And that's another thing. I feel like I've been focusing way too much on my videos getting views, and I haven't been focusing on having fun. So I will not be quitting YouTube, but I will be doing things differently this year compared to last year. I mean, for one, obviously, the long retrospect videos on games, I'm gonna cut down on them. You know, I was making one pretty much every single month last year. This year, I'm gonna cut them down to one every 2 to 3 months. There are some I definitely do want to get out this year. For one, Fire Emblem Awakening, just because a feature in it uses the Street Pass or Spot Pass, I forgot which one. You know, the one that's gonna get shut down when 3DS Wi-Fi services get shut down in April, so I'm gonna be working on that sometime before then. Then, of course, the Mother games, like I said last time. So, yeah, other than that, though, I'm going to not really work on too many other big ones this year. I'm gonna try to go back to what I was doing in high school, which was a lot more videos a month, which sounds like it burned me out more than just working on one big video, but I'd say the exact opposite. Because even though I was wasn't spending as much time compared to those long retrospective videos, but the main thing was just my focus could be diverted, or not my focus, my interest kept being in something, how do I want to describe this? You know, if you get tired of the thing you're working on if you work on it for too long. When I was in high school working on like 4 videos a month, you know, you're in the mood for a game 1 week, you finish the video, so next week you're kind of tired of it, so you move on to something else. Well, now it's like, you know, by the 3rd or 4th week I'm playing a game, it's like I'm kind of tired of it, and when I make a video, I just want to get done with it. I'm not really in the mood. My plan is, again, to go back to what I was doing in high school, which is 3 big videos a month, and a couple of smaller channel filler stuff in between. So the 3 big things I made every month in the past was like a cycle of top 10s, game reviews, usually way smaller ones, and then Alpha Lore. And Alpha Lore, you know, it's not really Alpha Lore, it should be called Alpha Random Stuff, because it was basically just me making like a 5-minute video on some random thing or underappreciated aspect, sometimes not even about gaming. And I enjoyed doing those, honestly. I don't know why I haven't been making a whole lot more of those lately, because they are really short, but the only thing, though, is you make a video about a niche topic, there's a lot of people who, know more about that thing than you, and then they say, hey, you're wrong, and, you know, that's kind of discouraged me, but at this point, I'm just gonna say screw it to that. Another thing I'm gonna say screw it to is I feel like I've been too much of a perfectionist when making videos, especially when it comes to audio. Like, the audio of my past videos, they have been getting better over the years, but I've focused way too much on it, and it's kind of, like right now, I am recording in my dad's garage. Usually I just record up in my room. I have a Blue Yeti mic, and it does sound better, has a lot less background noise and stuff, but my phone recording off of it doesn't sound that bad, and usually I can only record in my room at nighttime when I'm tired. So, right now it's in the middle of the day, so recording out here in the garage right now, when I'm wide awake, I think would make my voice sound a lot better. I can put a lot more effort into narrating. Another thing, too, is kind of changed my mind about the retrospective thing is listening to the progression of my voice, me sounding dead inside for like the past year and a half, has been like, I sound so dead inside lately. Maybe not right now because I'm more awake, but it's just, yeah. For one thing, though, before I start all of this, I am gonna take a little break for about a week or two. Oh, I didn't finish describing my plan for the month. Okay, so my plan for the month again. Top 10 game review, but my game reviews are probably going to be shorter things. More niche stuff. Stuff, you know, like what I did with the Bible game. Quest Trio. World Championship Poker. Games that not a lot of people care about. Just some shovelware title. Or if I do something that's I like, have it be something short, like Mario Kart 64, or the original Dragon Quest, just games that I don't have to spend 30 hours playing, and then have to make half an hour long video to satisfy myself. Stuff like that. And after that, I already explained Alpha Lore. I've had a few ideas of what I want to do with that. You know, maybe something like, various game controllers, what I think about them, but I could also, I mean, there's more Game Shark stuff I could do, like Mario Kart 64 Game Shark codes or Smash Bros. Game Shark codes. Then for top 10s, I'm kind of struggling what I want to do. I'm thinking of like hardest Mario shine sprites to get, or where's like my top 10 favorite 3DS games. I haven't really had a whole lot of ideas for that. And then, for channel filler, All Attacks was something I did, where it was just compilations of every single attack in a various game. But I kind of ran out of games to play, but I might try remaking some of my past videos because I used a DVD recorder and it looked terrible, so maybe, you know, redo those videos. And then there's just, you know, I could just do a crappy boss compilation to get something for my channel filler, or just random gameplay clips like I've been doing. Even though I think making more videos a month, smaller videos, I think even if it's the same amount of work, would really help me keep my interest. And also, I put too many of my eggs in one basket again in one video, and it has to perform really well for me to be satisfied. And it's like, if I just put out 4 videos a month each, get 100 views, it's 400 views, compared to one big video that gets 400 views, maybe less. And, you know, maybe there's one video once in a while that does exceedingly well, so compared to, there's more of a chance I'm going to have a good video performance, at least one video a month. So yeah, those are my plans, and I have to thank again everyone for all your positive comments. I had no clue that many people would want me to stay on YouTube, and I appreciate all of that. Back to the Mother games. A lot of people have asked me about Mother content, and that's kind of what I started my channel on. And again, besides the retrospectives on each of the reviews on each of the Mother games I plan on doing this year, I will be doing some other Mother content later. So, like, remaking some of my past video, revisiting theories, all that. So, you know, stay tuned. But for now, I'm going to take a short break. Next month, I'm going to try that formula. I don't know, I plan to make a top 10 hardest Mario shine sprites video. Retrospective slash review, maybe on the original Dragon Quest. Maybe Star Tropics. Then, after that, some random video. Maybe, like, I don't know, I'll have to think of it. Then just, maybe I'll, some other channel filler, so I just have to see. But anyway, thank you all for your support. I really appreciate it. I'm sorry for kind of sounding a bit, I don't know, rewatching my last video, I sounded a bit ungrateful for all of your support, and it just came off the wrong way. I appreciate everyone who watches my videos, all that, and yeah, anyway, stay tuned. Thank you.